If we want to figure out what's going on now, we've got to know where we came from. Historical demography is essential for that. My name is Steven Ruggles, and I'm a historical demographer. Historical demographers study changes in population over time. These changes are determined by the number of births, the number of deaths, and the number of migrants. They depend on social class, family structure, marital status, and they also depend on characteristics like race, ethnicity, gender, and class. I developed IPUMS, which stands for the Integrated Public Use Microdata Series, because I wanted to study long-run changes in families. It's a collaboration with an incredibly talented team of researchers, data scientists, software developers around the world. The IPUMS team has worked hard to democratize access to data by making them freely accessible. We now have 200,000 researchers around the world who rely on our data. This is an amazing moment to be a historical demographer. The amount of data we have available has expanded dramatically. We now have information on virtually everybody who was enumerated in the censuses from 1790 to the present. And we're linking all of these people together to other sources like Social Security records, death records, and military records. And the idea is that we can trace people across their lives and over different generations. Until very recently, social scientists felt that social and economic mobility had been increasing since the middle of the 19th century. We now know that exactly the opposite has occurred. People have less ability to climb the ladder of success. More and more people are remaining in the places where they were born. The availability of this kind of data is going to help us figure out the transformations that created our world. I'm talking about industrialization, urbanization, demographic transition, and the transformation of families.